Hello everyone. So I haven't been posting videos the next few days. If you guys haven't seen my Twitter, or if you haven't seen my YouTube post, I need to show you what happened. So my computer is here. All of the stuff that was basically in it is now out of it. My computer, in for want of a better word, has died. Had a RAM issue, which affected the CPU and the motherboard. Basically, I need a new CPU. Effectively, I need a new cooler. Hard drive, chassis, because this one is old and worn out and the case fans in it don't really work anymore, so it'd be cheaper for me to get a new chassis. Yeah, hard drive, motherboard, CPU cooler, CPU. Power supply is fine and I need to recover these two hard drives. I've got a sponsor spot coming up, which hopefully will be up already. If it isn't up yet, then you guys know that I failed in my attempt, but I need to recover the footage from the hard drives and I'm going to use my laptop to edit it, which is not ideal. I wanted to say thank you to you guys when I did that stream, because a lot of people donated and that is helping me buy my new PC. And as long as everything goes okay from now, I should be able to buy a PC to use, which I can upgrade to the new CPUs when they're finally in stock. I just have to be... I have to play the game right. I have to make sure that everything goes as planned. So we're gonna get all of this stuff off now to my parents' place of work, go and beg them for a little bit of money, and hopefully it should be all good. Oh, hello, this is the office dog. This is Meg. She's my bestest friend. Yes, you haven't seen me in a while, have you, Meg? Because of lockdown. Oh, we're going to go full bean. Oh, we're going to go full bean. Oh, you're going to help me build a computer, aren't you? Oh, look at those fangs. Ah, no. Vicious attack dog. Ah, no. Oh, sneeze. Ah, sneeze. Hello. Sit. Right, find your toy. Where is it? Oh, find your toy. Find your toy. Yes, it. Go on. Oh, you want that one. Okay, sit. Good puppers. Right, only one. Go get. Well done, Meg. Right. I've pulled all my footage off of my hard drives and I've got them on for my laptop. So I can edit them on my laptop and we're good to go. Now comes the problem of replacing my PC. Now I've got a Minecraft video, which Cows can edit for me. He said he would. And I've got that art video I need to get out tonight. So I've got to do some research now into some computing stuff. I pretty much know what I'm going to be able to, I want to get. The only problem is that Ryzen 5000 CPUs are currently, at this time of recording, just not non-existent. They've just released and you can't get stock anywhere. So I'm going to build everything because of AMD's awesome compatibility, backwards compatibility. I'm going to buy a cheap 6-core processor. Or actually, I might spend a little bit of money and get the 8-core processor. And that will mean that I've at least got a decent editing rig to throw together. I'll use like the stock cooler, and then when I get the upgraded CPU, put a liquid cooler in there. Anyway, so that's the plan. X570 motherboard's next. I think the MSI one's what I'm gonna get, but let's get home and find out. Hey guys, so it's done. I've ordered some components. There's two things I couldn't get. One is the Ryzen 5000 CPUs, which we knew about. And the other one is the Corsair Elite Capilix. The Corsair Elite Capilix all-in-one liquid cooler. Even if I go to Corsair's website and go to 280mm AIO coolers, which is the one I'm after, they don't have them in stock. This is the one that I'm after. And it's kind of pointless to water cool the CPU I've got currently. It's available in a week, so when the new Ryzen 5000 processors become available, I'll get this cooler and the CPU at exactly the same time and then pop them in, and then that will be the new build done. I was going to build it myself, but because there's so many like RGB fan controllers and all sorts of stuff involved. I've got a computer guy to come and do it for me. Or I'm going to take the components to him to do it.
The only other thing I really do need to upgrade is probably my power supply. It's an 850 watt,
and the total wattage usage in theory is going to be about 650 watts. But the problem is, the moment I upgrade the CPU and that cooler, it's going to be getting to 700 watts, and that's just a recipe for disaster. So I'm going to get a 1,000 watt power supply, which I can slot in myself. That's like super easy to put in, because you just unplug everything and then just plug in the new power. It's very easy. But yeah, no, that's what I'm going to do, guys. So now it's just a case of waiting for all the components to arrive and checking they're all okay. Okay, guys, so I thought I would go through with you the plan. So we've got the Corsair CL Lighting Node Pro with a lighting controller. That's actually something I bought ages ago, which I was going to put it into that computer and then never did. So that can now go into my new PC. We've got the MSI Mag X570 Tomahawk Wi-Fi. Don't need Wi-Fi, but it comes with it. Really good overclocking motherboard for the X570 chipset, which will be good for the Ryzen Zen 2 and Ryzen 5000 CPUs, Zen 3 CPUs, when I get to that eventually. Got the Corsair MP600 1TB PCIe Gen 4 SSD, which when I do upgrade the CPU will be able to have those insane like 5 GB of worth of write speed. And then a recording drive, which is a Sabrent 1TB Rocket NVMe PCIe 4.0 SSD as well. We've got some, I'm reusing, rather than buying a new power supply, I'm using my old RM850. But I've had to buy new cables, so I've got new cables for that as well. 3 QL 140 fans for some high airflow, because when we do get the new CPU, then obviously it's going to need some serious cooling. We've got a GPU brace support bracket now. MSI did include one, but that bracket would actually block off a tiny amount of one more slot, which is what I need for my capture card, which is the Elgato Gaming Pro. We're going to have another SSD, which is the SSD that survived my computer. That will probably house most of my games on it, and maybe some will be on the recording drive as well, but that will be most of my games. I've got two hard drives, which is what I had that would basically save my life with the footage. And then for the processor and the cooler. So for the processor and the cooler, we are using Ryzen 3700X. Now, the reason why is because at the time of this, I can't get hold of the 5 series, as I mentioned before, the 5000 series, which I mentioned before. So I'm going to use the 3700X and the stock cooler on it until they have. It's worked out quite nicely because the cooler I want, which is the Corsair Capital X H115i Elite Pro, there's many, many more words on the end of that, is also out of stock until the end of November. So there was no point in buying the CPU because you can't buy it anywhere. And there's no point in buying the cooler because I can't buy it anyway either. So that's actually worked out quite well. So I'll buy those two at the same time and then buy probably a new power supply, a 1,000 watt power supply, just for a bit more stability. And that will be it done. And it's all gonna be wrapped in a Corsair 680X. And I wanted to do a build log of this, but I simply just don't have time to do it because I don't have a PC here that can source me in the meantime. So, let's cut, I guess, to the... it's finished. It is finished, and I just wanted to give a few shout outs before the day is done. Daz, first of all, you're a legend. I love you. I'm not going to say what you did. He didn't give me any money, technically, but you did help me out massively. So if it wasn't for you, then I wouldn't be able to make videos anymore. So thank you, Daz. Thank you so much. The second thank you is to the PC guys that built my computer. You guys built it really quick. They're awesome guys. I don't know whether they want me to shout out their
their company name or the names of the guys. So just, you guys are absolute legends. Thank you for coming through for me. You're awesome. Big Mooch Slavos to you for doing that for me in such quick notice. And of course, the last shout out is for everybody at home. There is a mosquito on my wall. It must die. Later. Oh, what the hell? Oh, the computer broke. Nah, kidding, it's gone to sleep mode. I think. Yes, it has, good. So guys, very, very quickly, big shout out to you. The stream donations, that was the last stream before my last computer died, and the video that got 15,000 views recently, it's been a huge help. That money has gone towards making this, guys. This is it. It's almost finished. There's a few things that I want to go through with you about it. So first of all, these fans, while they look all good now, aren't good enough for me. They're 120 SPs, and I want to get them to be the rest, same as the rest of them, which are QL 140s. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fans, plus the cooler, 7. 3 in the graphics card, that's 10. 1 in the power supply, that's 11. And there is actually one that you can't see that's buried just beneath the graphics card, which I might be able to get to if I do that. There you go, you can see it there. That's 12. So there's currently 12 fans in there. There's going to be 2 extra QL fans that go at the bottom for exhaust, and there's going to be another 2 maglev fans at the top in a pull push configuration when I get a liquid cooler. So because a lot of people have been asking whether or not you want to donate to help out with the PC, because people have been following on Twitter madly, there is a donation link in the video description. It will go towards the liquid cooler. If you guys, I ran out of money, so I can't upgrade it any further than it is currently, and I can't get hold of the liquid cooler at the moment. They come into stock in next week. So a lot of guys asked for it. You don't have to donate anything if you don't want to, but there is a Streamlabs donation link in the video description that if you do want to help me get towards a cooler, it's there. Anything is appreciated. The last thing to mention, I don't even know if we have to upgrade the power supply. I'm going to get the PC guys' advice, but the system is running perfectly. They even gave me some advice about the RGBs in it. They said there's so much RGB in it already, we don't need to put in a strip. So I suggested they put it underneath as a sort of, and it works. It just, look at it, it just works. There is, it's got underglow as well. And the last thing to mention is I'm going to get my logo put into a vinyl and then paste over the top some glass etching kit stuff and get my logo put there. So, and then that'll be it. It'll be finished once all of those things are done. You'll notice there isn't a fan spinning at the back. The motherboard, while being insane, having I think 4 or 5 fan headers, clearly doesn't have enough fan headers. So I've ordered a Commander Pro with the last of my money. And that'll be here tomorrow, and I will connect up all of the fans to the Commander Pro, because at the moment we don't actually have an exhaust. These are pulling, not pushing. So this is pulling down, sucking in air. These 3 are sucking in air. This is just sending air all around the case, and then there is no exhaust whatsoever. So I've got an exhaust problem, and that needs to be fixed fairly rapidly. So I can do that though. I'm going to install that myself. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Honestly, I'll give you a little preview. Let me give you a little preview. There is a setup tour. Once the PC is finished, there will be a setup tour with everything that I've got in here, okay, guys? It doesn't look that great on the GoPro at the moment, but I will go through it all with you of exactly what I'm going to do. There's going to be a few more things going on the wall over here and on the wall over here. This chair is going to be gone. But yeah, there is going to be a setup tour coming very, very soon, guys. Very, very soon. So yeah, once again, thank you, Daz. Thank you to the PC guys, and thank you very much to everybody watching at home. I've probably forgotten someone to thank. My girlfriend, whoever else, the big Mikos Lomos. Let's get back to making videos. From Monday, we're going to be back to the daily uploads, hopefully, and we'll see you there. Bye! Oh, and of course, thank you to Chris and Logan, my 25-tier Patreon subscribers. Headbutt! Oh,